There have been moments on airplanes so shocking that no one would believe them if they hadn't been captured on video. I'm talking about moments like passenger disputes and misunderstandings, the type of thing that can make a passenger uncomfortable. We know that anything can be faked in today's world, but the videos we're about to show you are the real deal. Let's start with our first video, which is of a seat stealer who was cuffed to a wheelchair and then rolled off the plane after refusing to move. For some, the stress associated with flying is simply too much. Take, for example, this American Airlines customer who was dissatisfied with his assigned seat and went out of his way to demand a window seat. When the person who'd actually booked the seat showed up, the man refused to move and started flipping out. The man was forcibly removed from the plane when things got heated. As he approaches the airport, the unhappy traveler is seen battling the cops. I don't know what that guy was expecting to see through that window, but he sure didn't want to miss it. Moving on to our number 6 worst moment is Air Canada trying to get two strangers to share a hotel after a missed connection flight. When a 71-year-old lady and a 35-year-old man missed their Air Canada flight in July, they were informed that they'd be placed in a nearby hotel by the airline company. But there was a catch. They were forced to share a room even though they were complete strangers. On top of that, there was just one bed in the room. The man was relocated to another hotel after a lot of commotion from the senior citizen's daughter, who phoned Air Canada and the hotel to attempt to iron out the mix-up. It is against our policy to allow customers who are not traveling together to share a room, Air Canada said in response to the incident. In this situation, a mistake was made when distributing rooms. What would you have done in this situation? I love meeting new people, but I also like my privacy. The number 5 worst moment we picked is the case of a woman who fell asleep during her flight and woke up to an empty plane. Have you ever drifted off on a train or bus and awoke disoriented and confused long after your scheduled stop? If you have, you may sympathize with a woman who fell asleep on an Air Canada trip from Quebec to Montreal and woke up alone on a dark and powerless plane parked on the tarmac. The woman published her story, which included her dramatic escape, on a friend's Facebook page, where it has been shared hundreds of times since then. It's one thing for the flight crew to overlook a stray piece of trash beneath a seat or a passenger's cell phone in the front pouch, but an actual human passenger? That's the second Air Canada incident in a row. If anyone is headed to Montreal soon, please be sure to arrive on time and let the flight attendant know that you plan to get off with everyone else when the plane lands. Moment number 4 on our list is when Busta Rhymes throws a fit over a bag in the space above a seat and then gets escorted off the flight. According to the Daily Mail, Busta Rhymes was allegedly removed off an aircraft after a dispute with a fellow passenger about overhead storage space. The American rapper, whose actual name is Trevor Taheem Smith Jr., was flying first class from New York to London on a British Airways overnight trip. Rhymes was one of the last passengers to board the plane, with 5 carry-on luggage, according to reports. When he arrived at his assigned seat, he was disappointed to see that the overhead storage compartment was completely full. The singer became enraged and yelled at the fellow passengers, "Who's got all their things in my locker?" Witnesses said he was agitated, confrontational, and disrespectful. The alleged assault was said to have been directed towards a British woman in her 20s. Rhymes was ranting and screaming at her, according to an unidentified passenger who spoke to the Daily Mail, demanding to know why she'd taken his locker and forcing her to relocate her belongings. When the woman began to weep, her husband allegedly intervened and tried to calm him down. Rhymes was then allegedly met by police officials when the jet arrived in London in response to a passenger request. Worst moment number 3 is Toronto-bound flight passengers locked in a hot plane on the tarmac for 6 hours. A group of travelers trying to return to Canada from Italy had a very uncomfortable flight. The Air Transat flight was delayed for 6 hours on the tarmac, leaving passengers without air conditioning and only 2 glasses of water. Passengers said the cabin temperature was as high as 40 degrees Celsius. People resorted to using the laminated safety instructions and in-flight magazines as improvised fans, according to Twitter footage provided by one poor soul on board. Some people specifically targeted Air Transat, with many criticizing the company's handling of the incident on Twitter. According to Canada's new Passenger Bill of Rights, if passengers are stranded on a plane for more than 3 hours, the airline must return to the gate and enable passengers to disembark. It also ensures that air conditioning will be available on board during any delays. Unfortunately, the Bill of Rights did not apply in this situation since the jet was grounded in Italy. Passengers, on the other hand, were compensated with 600 euros for their trouble. Worst moment number 2 is when an American Airlines crew made a woman cover up her outfit with a blanket. American Airlines has issued an apology after a Texas doctor was momentarily removed from a plane because of the outfit she was wearing. Dr. Tisha Rowe was about to board a flight from Kingston, Jamaica to Houston when a flight attendant informed her that she needed to get off until she covered up. Rowe was flying with her 8-year-old kid when she was ordered to disembark from the plane. She was warned that if she didn't cover up, she wouldn't be let back on. After trying to persuade the crew to alter their minds, she requested a blanket, covered herself in it, and went down the plane's aisle to her seat. The only requirement for customers on American Airlines is that they dress decently, with no bare feet or inappropriate clothes permitted. According to Rowe, the crew did not single out anybody else, including a lady wearing shorter shorts than the ones she had on. Following the event, she vented on Twitter about how the flight personnel claimed that her shorts were extremely distracting. "We are concerned by Dr. Rowe's statements," the airline said in a statement, and reached out to her and our staff at the Kingston Airport to collect additional information about what transpired. Our number one worst thing to happen on an airplane is a man who joked about vodka and gets kicked off the plane. After sitting for 2 hours on a motionless plane, a guy joked to a flight attendant that they should be given vodka instead of water. He found out firsthand that Southwest Airlines can't take a joke. The man recounts the story, saying, "The flight attendant came by and was like, 'I don't think that, and I didn't like your joke.'" He continued, "Then my wife tried to butt in there and say, 'Look, we've been on this plane for hours.' And the attendant says, 'Well, so have I, so get used to it.'" Despite the protests of numerous other passengers who rushed to his defense, stating all he did was make a small joke, the young attendant took issue with the innocent verbal jest and made the call to have the guy removed by police. The man was not prosecuted, and Southwest was not issued an apology for the incident, but it has brought the matter to the attention of its customer service staff. According to the publication, police did not charge the guy with the crime, but the man has filed a complaint with Southwest about the flight attendant. Southwest Airlines said in a statement that the event has been reported to a customer relations team. "We regret any less than positive experience a client has on board our flight," they added. "Every year, we welcome over 100 million visitors, and our goal is to keep everyone comfortable while providing Southwest hospitality," says the company. What are your thoughts on all these terrible airplane experiences? Have you ever had a crazy airplane experience? If so, please share your moments in the comments section below. We hope you liked the video, and be sure to like, subscribe, and share it with your friends and family. We'll see you in the next video. Take care, and goodbye.